I think it's bugged. I'm not complaining. I see it building up, but it's like going down. I don't know what's wrong with it. I think as long as I'm hitting a critical hit, it doesn't build up. Okay.
See what happens? What bombs?
I'm gonna drop ammo. Who the fuck hit me? Hey, legendary. Like the ring too, nice. Is it a good ring? Or is it the same one? Melee damage. Hey. Nice. What does this do? Nah, I'm good. All right. Really, I can't. Oh, here it is. Where? I guess here. No, no, honestly. All right, where's Torg? Torg. Torg! Jumper! Damn! Go. Oh, it's the artillery mortar. Let's go. That does better damage.
Thank you.
Thank you. Jeez. Let's go. I could have just used this thing. Busted ass room.
Magical loot solo number two.
Yeah.
A horde of skeletal foes emerges, ready to tear the Fade Maker limb from limb. Hey, this is great. I can see why she likes this.
The stuff legends are made of.
Switch and flick.
Blast these undead! Ask it back to hell!
I'm gonna try this. Alright, let's see. What was I doing? Okay, I got any. I can put anything in. Okay, what's this?
Hero, I have one question for you, and one question only. Explosion?
Sure.
I knew it. I'm glad to meet you, hero. Perhaps it was fate itself. Word to glory.
Fina, what are you hiding in your hand?
Nothing.
I know that laugh. She's cooking something up. And if it's who I think it is, you're in for a scream. Sexy forces of evil smell the stench of heroism on the wind and rise to stomp it down.
Get these idiots! Hands off!
Never a moment.
Full of bad. the jellyfish! Come on! We gotta go into the heart of the forest!
You approach the heart of the forest.
Even the heart of the forest is corrupted. What could be so evil?
What was I working on? Oh yeah, critical damage. Alright, this is my house. I can't wear amulets yet. So yeah, that's gotta go because that one's not good. Opposed. Is this the one that I was using? It's the only other ice. Oh, that one's enchanted. I'll actually use that. Oh. Never mind.
As if an answer, a butt-shivering cry is heard through the mist.
You're a right for bagging, Chuck.
Whee!
Behold the horrid visage of the Banshee!
It's just Tyrone.
Whoa, the Banshee? This early? Watch out, Fate Maker. She's going for a total party wipe. Winter's Blade!
You got this, hero! This solo goes out to you! Tweet, tweet, twiddly dee dee! Twiddly dee 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 dee! Tweet! Loot! Don't let that evil touch you!
I can't wanna try this. That'd help. She did, and she didn't drop anything good.
Hey, the Banshee's cries are silenced. Very good.
Impressive. I've seen the Banshee mop the floor with high-level characters. Between you and me, we had a thing, but then she left me for the maelstrom of endless insanity, which, you know, I mean, good for her. Guy's a hunk.
No! The heart of the forest is already corrupted! You evil! You took away my magic! And my best friend, I'll never rip again!
Hey! Someone out there! Let me out!
The muffled voice seems to be coming from a caged crystal hanging before the corrupted heart.
Get me out of here! And you, I know you. Come here.
Oh, you know me?
Well, we haven't really met, but I'm the Fairy Punch Father. As long as magic's been around, I've been here to protect it, mostly by punching. I've seen enough heroes in my time to know when I've been saved by one.
Can you fix his magic loot? He needs to bless our ship.
Can I? Ha! I'm the one he wanted from in the first place. Watch this. Zippy, zappy, putsy, magoo! Yeah! Is my loot at full power now? Damn straight. Give it a pluck. Tweet, 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 loot! I ripped so hard I teleported away! Thanks, Fairy Punch Father! Hero! Meet me by the docks!
Toward the barbarian. Waits you back at the city docks.
Two. Also need to do the side quest. Because the side quest,
okay,
don't steal.
Let's get the stupid blessing on the ship.
It's not stupid. It's just how the rules work.
Well, then the rules are stupid. I just want to get the quest moving.
Uh-oh. Party's starting to split. Looks like your story's floating dead in the harbor, Fainmaker.
Armor deck 3. Countess's copper chrome? Come on! Yeah, don't look too bad. Here. Fuck. Silver. What does it look like now? Yeah, it's better. Better than it was with obsidian.
My loot is charged up with magic. Now point me at your noble vessel. Vessel!
That one right there.
You're going out in that piece of steak? You're braver than I thought.
Why is everyone besmirching the good name of the good ship Balzania?
Because it's a piece of crap.
No, your precious rules are what's a piece of crap.
I see the issue. Your party is divided. We can't cast a blessing with these vibes. We need a jam session. Lay down a beat.